I love bright metallics. I love bright colors. I love festive colors. So I would totally do like a gold or a silver or like bright magentas. I think this is the perfect time to show off your bright colors. The season is perfect. And I think the whole point of festivities is to have fun. So just, I would say just have fun.
Your deep burgundies, indigos, blacks, all those colors are gonna come in. Darker nail colors are gonna set in, makeup's gonna change. So yeah, look out for that. You're gonna have to swiftly move into from softer colors to darker colors. And in terms of shapes and silhouettes, cape is gonna stay for a while.
Add the little quirk in you, the girls especially, you can keep it trendy, feminine and flouncy. The ladies, you all look lovely. I love your bindis and the gajras. It's time to bring the jewellery out from the lockers. Wear the best of it. And I think, yes, sir, mix and match of so many things together can just make a beautiful Diwali in clothing. Wear your funky kurtas with some nice jeans and drape pants and jackets. And I think layering is really important. How you don't really have to follow a story, but you can take an A jacket with a B kurta with a C kind of lower with it and keep yourself trendy. Just throw a scarf around it and accessorize yourself.